Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to my YouTube channel if you're new. Welcome back if you're an old subscriber. It's been a very long time since I've recorded and or posted a video, but I'm back. So today's video, I'm Auntie Lex, by the way. My name is Alexis, but we're gonna go with Auntie Lex because that's like me when I do my hair. Anyways, the purpose in today's video is, it's kind of like a two-part video. I had some hair in my mouth. Anyways, yeah, so today I'm going to be touching up my roots because my hair is, it's like a burgundy red, but as you can see, this is very, it's a lot more than my roots, kind of. It's like half of my head because this is all just black all underneath here. So yeah, we're going to be using the Clairol Texture and Tones Blazing Burgundy. It's in this box here. So we're gonna be doing my roots today, but on a later day this week, hopefully, I'm going to be using another color on top of the red, and that will be the Clairol Texture and Tones Bronze color. So I'm aiming for a ginger color. We'll see what happens. Worst case scenario, if I don't like it, we'll just braid it up and wear a headband wig for the rest of the summer and possibly the next semester. But I'm like confident that it'll come out right, because like, I don't know. I haven't seen any YouTube videos on anybody doing this, so we're just gonna kind of wing it. But yeah, so we're gonna get into this video. Short intro. And the reason I'm doing all of this is because my birthday is coming up on the 16th, and today is the 5th of July. So I'm trying to get my hair together because I'm going to go get a blowout and probably get my ends trimmed and do like a treatment on my hair. So I want to get this done first before I go to salon, so then, you know, on the day of my birthday, I have the hair color I want. If I don't, again, we'll just wear a wig. Anyways, yeah, let's jump into this video. Okay, so I don't want to make this video too long because I'm not doing anything special. I'm really just re-dyeing my roots. And I have a video of when I actually dyed my hair the first time this color, so you can go check that out. But to start off with, I'm going to put coconut oil around the perimeters of my head and probably put some oil on my roots, just so just so like my skin doesn't get dyed, because the first time I dyed my hair, I did not do that, and that was a mistake and I knew better. But yeah, so I'm just gonna put coconut oil around the perimeter of my head, and then I'm just gonna get into sectioning my hair off. I'll probably do it into four sections, one down the middle, one from ear to ear. And then we'll just work our way through the sections and dye my hair. So I don't think I'm gonna show you all of that. I'm just gonna come back when I have like my plastic cap on, and then I'll come back and show you guys the end results. So let's get into it. Okay, so I just finished putting the dye on my roots. You can kind of see the color coming in a little bit. But yeah, so I just finished putting the dye on my roots. I'm gonna put a plastic cover over my hair for 20 minutes, and then I'm gonna go shampoo it, condition it, and then I'll come back and show you guys what the results were. And you can see like what I meant by like my parts, broke it off into four sections. You see my face is really greasy because I put the coconut oil around the perimeter of my head just so that I wouldn't get the dye everywhere. And pro tip, if you're using the gloves that come in the pack, put a rubber band around your wrist because they're like flimsy gloves. And so when you're using the hair dye, sometimes they'll like to move. And also another pro tip, if you have your nails done and you don't want to mess your nails up, when you go wash your hair with the gloves on too. So that way, like, you can still maintain like your fresh manicure without having to mess up your nails. So yeah, so I'll come back after I wash my hair and everything. Okay, so I'm back. I washed my hair, conditioned it. You can't really see with the camera,
like the red all the way. I mean, you can kind of see it, but this is my hair like right after I finished rinsing out the conditioner, so it still looks very dark because my hair is wet, like it's dripping wet. I don't have any product in my hair right now either. Like the conditioner that came with the hair dye was actually really good. But yeah, I'll probably insert a picture of what my hair looks like now with my roots done at the end of this video, because I have to wait for my hair to dry, but I also have things that I need to go do. So until next time, thank you for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye. Okay, so sorry for the lighting, I'm in my room right now. So I lied yesterday when I was dyeing my hair, my roots again. I did not like the way it turned out because somehow, some way, sorry, my phone is shaking because I'm holding my phone, but some way, somehow, my ends ended up brighter than my roots. So a couple pro tips for that. When you're dyeing your roots, because your hair is black, you need to dye it as long as when you're just like actually dyeing your full head of hair, because 20 minutes was not long enough for me personally. And I should have just put the dye back in my hair again yesterday, but I had other things to do, so yeah. But also when you're washing your hair so that your ends don't become brighter, leave your hair in the four sections for the first shampoo that you're gonna do, to try to rinse out as much of the colors possible so that your ends don't get affected too much. And then once you shampoo it again, you can take it out of the four sections that you had it in. Still wear the gloves in the shower. Really glad that I did that. However, my toes are painted white right now, so now they're kind of like a reddish tint, but you know what, we're gonna charge that to the game. But yeah, so this is what it looks like now that I fixed it. So we're back. Yeah, so that's all I have for this video. I won't be adding any pictures, because I'm not gonna blow dry my hair or anything, and I don't anticipate seeing my hair super dry because I'm about to flat twist it and head out. But yeah, so thanks for watching this video. Thanks for being patient with me. But yeah, if you have any questions, comments, or concerns, you can leave that down in the comment section below, and I will see you guys in my next video. Until then, bye.